Well, good afternoon, everybody. It is so terrific to have you along for our live coverage of this eagerly awaited contest. It should provide some terrific entertainment on what is turning into a rather imperfect afternoon. The weathermen rarely get it wrong, and they have warned us that there is rain on its way. Shouldn't be bad enough in any sense meaningfully to impact on the game of football, but it is a factor possibly to be taken into consideration. Plenty of other factors, of course, principally each side's concerns for the strengths of the other, as well as the props, the dynamics of this fixture, all thrown in to a fascinating mix. The matchday noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
This guy Brozovic, whose role, I suspect, will be to receive the ball as quickly as possible from the defence and distribute it forwards. He'll be a key component.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul. And that's going to be a booking. Laporte, and he's forced to go back. Deftly done. And that is a little undercooked. Alioski, neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. And Kessier. Saint-Maximin, Alioski, now it's Saint-Maximin, they've got a corner here, and now they can spring out of defence. Ibanez, Alioski, nicely intercepted, and he's heaved it away. Vega, and there's the end of the first half. Well, there it is, half-time, not a bad watch by any means. And the efforts of both sides have been good, but neither have been able to penetrate. And so we reach the break, and the game remains goals. Looking back on the first 45 minutes.
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least offensively.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. The action has already resumed here.
Al-Ahli Saudi clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Another pass just keeps it ticking over. Kessier. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. And here's the chance to counter. Interesting ball. He's through here. There's the shot! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Alioski does really well to win the ball there.
Mahrez,
lobbed in behind. And the keeper's got it again. And he goes cross-field. It's an inviting-looking ball, that. Mane. Aimed in towards the centre. Great challenge, time to perfection.
Al-Nassr merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Laporte cuts out the pass.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
And that's aimed into the middle. Ottavio! Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Al-Nassr take what looks to be a decisive lead.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
And time is up.